Imagine gliding through the prehistoric oceans where the waters were teeming with life and danger lurked around every corner. Among the most astonishing inhabitants were the feathered sharks, a unique group of predators that thrived during one of Earth's deadliest periods. These remarkable creatures, with their feather-like structures, weren't just about ferocity. They played a crucial role in maintaining the balance of their ecosystems. Picture them navigating through vibrant coral reefs, using their specialized adaptations to hunt and evade larger threats. Their existence challenges our understanding of evolution and survival, showcasing how life can adapt in the face of catastrophic events. The feathered sharks remind us that the ocean is a realm of endless wonder, filled with mysteries waiting to be uncovered. So, let's celebrate these incredible survivors and their extraordinary adaptations that have fascinated scientists for generations. Imagine diving into the ancient oceans of the late Devonian period, around 375 million years ago. This era, known as the Age of Fishes, was a time of remarkable evolution. Picture vast underwater landscapes filled with an astonishing variety of life. Primitive bony fishes swam alongside jawless creatures, while the first sharks prowled the depths. These early fish were not just survivors, they were pioneers, adapting to their environments in ways that would shape the future of marine ecosystems. The waters were alive with vibrant colors and intricate behaviors, setting the stage for the incredible biodiversity we see today. Each wave carried the whispers of evolution, as these ancient species laid the groundwork for the complex web of life that would follow. During the late Devonian period, Earth faced dramatic environmental shifts and mass extinctions, erasing nearly 75% of all species. Yet, amidst this turmoil, some creatures emerged stronger than ever. Among them were the ancient sharks, particularly the fascinating feathered sharks. These unique predators, adorned with fin structures resembling feathers, adapted to their changing environment with remarkable agility. Unlike many of their contemporaries, they thrived in the turbulent seas, showcasing an incredible resilience. Their evolutionary success not only highlights the adaptability of life, but also sets the stage for the diverse marine ecosystems we see today. The story of these ancient sharks is a testament to survival against the odds in a world constantly in flux. Imagine a shark that looks like it just swam out of an artist's imagination. These are the feathered sharks. Despite the name, they didn't have feathers. Instead, their elongated, frilled fins gave them a unique appearance reminiscent of delicate plumage. Belonging to the Cladocephalidae family, these fascinating creatures were among the earliest sharks to roam our oceans, dating back to the Devonian period. Their streamlined bodies and distinctive fin structures made them efficient predators in their time. Fossils reveal that they thrived in diverse marine environments, showcasing the incredible adaptability of early cartilaginous fish. The feathered sharks remind us of the rich tapestry of life that once existed beneath the waves, long before the modern sharks we know today. The cladocephalic, often hailed as the quintessential feathered shark, was a remarkable predator of the Devonian seas, reaching lengths of about 1.8 meters, or 6 feet. Its streamlined body design made it an efficient hunter, perfectly adapted to its environment. But what truly sets this ancient shark apart are its unique feathered fins. These weren't just aesthetic features, they were vital for its mobility and stability. With these fins, the cladocephalic could navigate the treacherous waters with incredible agility, allowing it to outmaneuver prey and evade larger predators. Imagine gliding through the depths, a master of its domain, showcasing the evolutionary marvels that shaped the ocean's top hunters. The late Devonian period was a time of dramatic upheaval in our planet's history. Picture vast oceans, once teeming with life, now transformed into deadly waters. Volcanic eruptions spewed ash and gases, altering the climate and causing sea levels to fluctuate wildly. This instability led to an alarming phenomenon. The oceans became anoxic, meaning they were stripped of oxygen. As a result, countless marine species faced extinction. Imagine the once vibrant reefs, now silent graveyards of life. The late Devonian serves as a stark reminder of how interconnected our ecosystems are and how quickly they can change. Understanding these events helps us grasp the fragility of life on Earth today. In the depths of our oceans, the feathered sharks stand out as extraordinary examples of adaptation. Their unique frilled fins are not just for show. They enhance oxygen absorption, crucial for survival in oxygen-poor waters. This adaptation allows them to thrive where other species struggle, but it doesn't stop there. These sharks are opportunistic feeders with a versatile diet that includes everything from small fish to invertebrates. This flexibility not only showcases their resilience, but also highlights the intricate balance of marine ecosystems. Observing these adaptations offers us invaluable insights into the evolutionary processes that shape life in our oceans. As we dive into the fascinating world of marine ecosystems, let's focus on the feathered sharks. These remarkable creatures are not merely survivors, they play a pivotal role as mid-level predators. By preying on smaller fish, they help regulate populations, preventing any one species from dominating the ecosystem. This balance is essential for the health of the entire marine food web. Without the presence of these sharks, we would see a ripple effect: overpopulation of certain species, depletion of others, and ultimately, a collapse of the ecosystem. Their intricate relationships with both prey and predator highlight the interconnectedness of life beneath the waves. Understanding these dynamics is crucial for marine biology, as it underscores the importance of conservation efforts to protect these vital players in our oceans. Sharks play a crucial role in maintaining the balance of marine ecosystems. By preying on various species, they help control populations of fish and other marine organisms. Without these apex predators, certain species could overpopulate, leading to a cascade of ecological disruptions. Imagine a world where smaller fish thrive unchecked, consuming all the algae and disrupting the entire food web. Sharks ensure that no single species dominates, allowing diverse marine life to flourish. Their existence is a testament to the intricate relationships that sustain our oceans, highlighting the delicate balance that has evolved over millions of years. Understanding this helps us appreciate the importance of preserving these magnificent creatures and their habitats. Fossil excavations have unveiled a fascinating chapter in the history of sharks, specifically the feathered sharks like Cladis Lake. These ancient creatures, discovered in well-preserved fossils across North America and Europe, offer a remarkable glimpse into their anatomy and behavior. Imagine a time when sharks had a more streamlined body and unique features that set them apart from today's species. The fossils reveal not just their physical traits, but also clues about their evolution and how they adapted to their environments. Each find is a piece of a puzzle, helping us understand the incredible journey of these ancient predators through millions of years of ocean history. The discovery of soft tissue impressions in fossils is a remarkable window into the past. These rare finds provide us with invaluable insights into the anatomy of ancient sharks. By examining these impressions, we can uncover details about their muscle structure and skin texture, which in turn reveals their physical capabilities. Imagine understanding how these magnificent creatures moved through the water, their agility, and the way they interacted with their environment. This evidence not only enhances our knowledge of shark evolution, but also paints a vivid picture of their lifestyle millions of years ago. It's a fascinating reminder of how much we can learn from the remnants of the past. The feathered sharks, a fascinating group in the evolutionary tree, showcase a remarkable chapter in shark history. These ancient creatures, with their unique adaptations, bridge the gap between primitive and modern sharks. Their specialized features, such as elongated bodies and intricate fin structures, reveal how environmental pressures shaped their evolution. By studying these sharks, we gain insights into the adaptive strategies that have allowed their descendants to thrive in diverse marine ecosystems. This exploration not only enhances our understanding of shark biology, but also underscores the intricate web of life that has developed over millions of years. The legacy of the feathered sharks is a testament to the resilience and adaptability of life in our oceans. Sharks have been around for over 400 million years, and their evolution is a fascinating journey through time. While modern sharks have adapted to their environments, many of their defining features date back to ancient species. Take the feathered sharks, for example. These prehistoric creatures had unique adaptations like elongated fins that resembled feathers, which helped them navigate the waters of their time. Despite the changes, the fundamental structure of sharks remains remarkably consistent. Their cartilaginous skeletons provide flexibility and buoyancy, while their acute senses, honed for detecting prey, have persisted through the ages. This evolutionary resilience highlights not only their adaptability, but also the successful design of their anatomy. Understanding these ancient traits gives us insight into the survival strategies that have allowed sharks to thrive in our oceans for millions of years. In the depths of ancient oceans, a remarkable story unfolds, the tale of the feathered sharks. These extraordinary creatures faced one of the most perilous times in Earth's history, yet they emerged not just as survivors, but as champions of resilience. Their secret? An incredible ability to adapt. When the world around them shifted dramatically, they seized new opportunities, evolving to thrive in ever-changing environments. This journey through time reminds us that adaptability is not just a trait, it's a lifeline. In our own lives, when faced with challenges, we too can draw inspiration from these ancient sharks. Embrace change, seek new paths, and let the spirit of resilience guide you through adversity. Today, modern sharks face numerous threats, from overfishing to habitat destruction. By studying the past and understanding the resilience of ancient sharks, we can better appreciate the need to protect and conserve these vital creatures in our oceans. As we explore the depths of our oceans and uncover the mysteries of the past, we gain a deeper appreciation for the wonders of marine life. The feathered sharks of the Devonian period are a testament to the incredible diversity and resilience of life on Earth. Thank you for joining us on this fascinating journey through time. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Amazing World Facts for more exciting discoveries and insights into the natural world. Until next time, keep exploring and stay curious.